So yeah, I just had a really good idea. I think that I just want to document really shortly and want to share. And it's about the relation between, okay, what do I actually want to do with this channel? Documenting my own thought process. And yeah, what I already talked, I don't know if I actually talked about it on the channel already, or if I just talked with friends about it. This dichotomy between product and process, and then and that in the normal in most ways, you like in most yeah. I even lack the abstract category for that, to describe everything what I want to say. But take, for example, video essays, just an example, or short explanation videos, or academic articles, stuff like that. You always encounter a product, and all the process, all the obstacles, all the personal difficulties, everything that did go into the process of producing that product, you don't see anything. You don't know anything about that. And I think that is, and I want to go into that more in detail another time. But I think that's a serious problem. With regards to, especially when you see it from a political standpoint, when it is about, okay, some kind of political pedagogy of collective learning and emancipatory learning, that this has serious problems, I think. And I think it's also I just have this desire to share this process, stuff that is that is just waste seen from seen from the simple product side of things. But also the problem is or what I, or my idea now is that okay, that's certainly what you can see here is that there is a certain mutually exclusionary logic, or at least that okay, when you have only product, then you cannot have process. That okay, product excludes process from that. And I thought about that, especially in this mutually exclusive logic, most of the time before. That okay, as soon as you introduce more of the stuff from the one element, you have to concede something of the other. But that maybe, and okay, my primary focus will still be process, mostly because I don't want this to be very this channel project that much extra work that I would prepare extra for the channel. And wow, here's now my product basically that I can show off. But my idea that I had now that, well, maybe introducing and focusing myself in some way also tied to the channel may actually help bring my work, and not only my academic work or my political work, but also my personal process, personal growth and reflection, bring that, propel it forward, that I'm like I discipline myself to say, okay, let's wrap it up maybe after a week or after a month, and actually take account of, okay, what did I do this week? What did I learn? Politically, theoretically, and personally. And to actually confront that, and that in this way maybe that this may have a positive effect. And also an effect of taking account of what you did, and that this can actually propel my work forward, and is not in this okay exclusionary logic, but maybe in you think about it in a non-zero sum game way, that actually there can be a positive feedback mechanism, yeah, positive feedback, when you combine process and product in a very certain way. And I'm gonna experiment with that. And yeah, I think that might be a good idea. And it's also cool to see, like, I don't know if these gonna be separate videos. That would be kind of cool, I think, like update videos or anything like that. And I would probably also, I need to see, because it would really be good, for example, that I could transform my thoughts then into, like, okay, actually, that I actually find a good way to formulate that, like, to have something that, okay, that isn't just, okay, it appeared in the process and then went away and that's it, but that I have I made notes, wrote it down, documented it, so that I can come back to these notes and work from them, and I don't have to go through this entire work and thought process that has gone into making these notes again. Maybe like just a refresh of memory and stuff, but it's much faster. It's like, okay, then so that actually actually some kind of progress is actually possible, and that you can build up and don't have to do the work again and again and again. And yeah, so this is probably gonna be something I'm gonna try. Yeah, just to let you know. I actually wanted to go to bed right now, but after having this idea, thinking that through, talking into my phone, this time when actually we can actually see like the little microphone, I hope it records okay. And this time we don't have any randos in chat who write stupid shit. I was a little bit worried about that, because on phone at least it seems, I cannot ban anyone or block anyone and delete messengers and stuff. And yeah, so this is what I want to do. Yeah, let's see how I'm able to go to sleep. Just a short notice in the end. I mean, for people who watch this, the short channel idea came in the beginning. So yeah, you already watched that. Tomorrow I'm gonna be doing like for ADH, first meeting for the mapping project. So we wanna map our environment and actors in our environment, so that we have an overview over, okay, who is actually active there, like scenes, groups, organizations, institutions, etc. How do they relate to one another? And that we can then build upon this information, make strategic decisions for with whom to network or stuff, for example. And of course, that's like, sounds like a mammoth idea, and that it will be, and it will be a continuing project at least that's the goal, that it will be a continuing project that never really ceases to progress, but always gathers new information and tries to revise its models and the maps we produce through this always new information that we get. And our initial goal now is just to use, okay, what kind of leftist actors in Germany are there, and this is like our starting idea. And tomorrow I'm gonna have like, okay, it's technically today, but yeah, I divide days by when I go to sleep, not by time, like in a very subjective way. So we are gonna, tomorrow is my lead idea basically. And I hope we have some people from the organization joining and coming in with some ideas and actually who are willing to do some work, because that's gonna be a fuck ton of work. And yeah, I'm excited. Also, I'm gonna stream late. Like, my dad isn't going to be at home that evening, and after that, so I hope that doesn't, I won't make that meeting about the mapping project too long. Maybe like 1/2 an hour or so, depending also on what we get to do, who's gonna join, how many people, etc. And yeah. Maybe, yeah, so tomorrow evening I'm gonna stream and just talk a little bit, and yeah, it's gonna be, I'm excited. Okay, see ya. What? Nah. Come on.